I'm using a 12-inch mullet. I'll take a slab off it for a slab bait using a two-hook snood rig. So I need a meter of trace. I'm using 60-pound. You can go heavier, it depends on the structure you're fishing. I'm using 2 8-0 hooks. Your second snood hook is determined by the length of the slab that you're using. So about there. Go around 7 or 8 times. Scale your mullet. So, your top hook and your snood, go through once, through, and back through. And your snood hook, position like so.